Hey, guess what today is? This is Wednesday, but it is also a day without a woman day across the United States today. A day without a woman. Now, when I was younger, many of my days were days without a woman, but that's besides the point. A day without a woman is being organized by the same people who organized the Women's March on Washington, which was back in January. Kind of the same idea here, just like the day without immigrants. They want to show the economic impact that women bring to the United States. They want to show the societal impact. Just like the Women's March on Washington, they may be wearing their vagina costumes again. I'm not really sure. They say that women's rights are human rights, whereas we all know men's rights are nothing more than baboon rights. Which brings up the question, what if we, since we've had a day without immigrants and now a day without women, what if we had a day without a man? What would happen? Who would open the pickle jars? Who's going to kill that stink bug for the wife in the bathroom? Think about it, ladies. You might not want it to happen. Plus, you don't want to see me in a penis costume.